Inside there, we have a secured storage facility. Not that the chief's got the security, but we have some hazmat in there, oxygen tanks, which the fire marshal sectored off for us, plus some pharmaceutical storage will go in there. We have a privacy fence around that so that nobody can see people leaving and coming in at the bathroom. And built it out to the ocean units in Detroit. I'm going to turn you over to Troy Fierce. He's
how fast it happened, how quick it's already staffed, and you know, we'll just be ready for patients in a matter of hours, I would imagine.